Hey everybody, welcome back. Heavy in there. Well, fuck. I can't throw a, there's people down, so I can't just throw a fucking Molotov at them. Well, I can if he gets away from them. Didn't mean to pull up a fucking shotgun, though. Shit.
You miserable fuck think you can get away? Well, I'm sure as fuck gonna rain on your parade and not your ass, too.
Not correct. Did I cook off all of his ammo or something? think I cooked off his ammo. Well, hopefully that's all I needed to do. To be honest, the Post of the Ruins was kind of wiped out by the, mutants. I just took your car because your guy there was a dick. I knocked him out, though. So I didn't actually kill the guy at the ruins. To find a workbench though, cause just saying. My guns are kind of dirty as shit. My assault rifle's jamming on me. Shit. Are those full demons? those are full demons right there. And there's some sand fuckers. Excuse you. I said excuse you. Well, dudes are dead. And there's a fucking demon perched over there. God damn it. They definitely look more bat-like. ID. Colonel, what's a Russian... Never mind. Stupid question. What's a Russian gunship doing here? Oh, Sonny Jim, we're in Russia. Did find some new attachments, but it's for a... looks like it's for a pistol. Well, unless it plot breaks through a wall, I should be okay. Although, there is blood in here. Oh. Ooh. Gotta switch back to my knife. I heard a vehicle.
You came over to steal our ship? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the ship here is ours? And you're dead if we caught you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Yeah, other than the fact that there was a bunch of fucking mutants back here. Well, it's a dude.
Catch this!
There he is, Primo!
There you go!
Try to piss the demon off and get the demon after him. Anna told me to come here. I'm just surprised the fucking demon in the building isn't doing anything. There's just dudes out there. So, guys actually use grenades.
For them. Fuck it.
I mean, at least the last guy had the fucking common sense to give up. Stability. Green laser. It is odd, though, that the frickin' demons wouldn't go after those guys. Thank you. Before I go up, I guess if I need to, I suppose if I wind up having to fight the demon, this is a big fuck off gun. Is that the demon? So maybe I could get in there and... let me guess, there's gonna be some random ass fucking treasure in the demon nest. Hmm. No, there's going to be bullshit in here. And we're going to be attacked. No, there's... What? That'll make no sense. Six round cylinder. Hell yeah. Okay, yeah, we definitely found some. NVD amplifier. This night vision system combines two technologies, heat vision and visible light amplifications. Such systems are only available to special forces before the war. So, I have predator vision now? See, there was a motherfucking... There's a floating panel of glass there blocking me. I could have swore there was a fucking demon nest there. Is that just seeing shit? Okay, it's not a hole in the side of the building, it's just fart plastered on the fucking side of the building, no? That's why I didn't walk into it like I was expecting to. It's literally just plastered there. Alright, so hit that thing on the way back. And have to deal with the fucking baby watchmen, because at least they're smaller out here, but they're faster and more annoying. Oh well. And of course, the usual bullshit of, you have a limited stamina meter, because reasons. I mean, sure, it technically makes sense that you have a stamina meter, but... That's... Okay, apparently there's a douche nozzle up there keeping tabs on our base. Which I was technically gonna do that one first, but... I ended up walking the wrong way and it's like, it's a big boy, I gotta go back that way anyway. a skirt on me, sir.
I'm gonna hide around the corner and wait for him to come around the corner, and then I'm gonna jump him with the QTE.
There. I combined 10 soup cans together to make this knife. Probably crap up there to grab. Well now. Greetings, gentlemen. See, dude, I just fucking... structures in here. It's only something worthwhile. Well, this goes up to a ladder. So unless this is just a copy-paste asset of some fashion, which very well could be. No, wait. Never mind. Nope, nothing. Okay, fuck it. Is this just a copy-pasted asset? Oh, wait, there's some sandbags over here. Oh, we have a dead person and... Now that's a fucking Joker barrel. Although, it looks like I already have that. The pistols got kind of ridiculous in the first game. I forgot how well good they were in the second one. Alright, so there was something up here at least. At the very, very least, there was something up there worth expending a few shotgun shells. I think I kind of lost more than I gained because it looks like I already had that mod, but... Dude pals. Guys. This land is your land, but now it's my land. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna throw knives at you and I miss. I hit you in the butt cheek. And I punch you. Apparently you can attack backwards. Hooked. Now I take drugs and feel better. I just fucking healed. Fuck you! Fuck all of you! Apparently they can flail about and hit you with their ass flaps or something. I don't fucking know. Well, that's opened. That's not... I mean, it's something, so... I can only complain so hard about it.
Be careful. That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur.
Oh, I'm being QTE'd at the moment.
I see him. Just a moment.
I don't know what you're complaining about. I'm fighting.
Quick bastard. No matter.
I'm gonna reload because there's no one over here. What the? Ow. Okay. And charge.
Be careful. That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment.
Oh. Yeah, one thing. Okay, yeah, even this green sight. this do? That's technically what this is for. Long range is... Yeah, I got 6x scope out of it. The Bulldog actually has enough fucking firepower behind him, like the Kalash. I can actually use that as an assault rifle. Maybe this is doesn't exactly work as well as I hoped it did. See, is it because of the range or is it because of the guy's armor? What's up? Guess maybe he called for backup? I kinda wanna try to keep... I kinda wanna keep the T-Har as my main kind of weapon, because this is the cheapest ammo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm not even sprinting, I'm just walking forward and our team's just falling. Thanks, Anna, you fucking packed up and... fucking packed up and moved before I could, Yeah. Monster Lair's got the good stuff. So they lay eggs. Is there a gun or something in here? Say that is not something I'm going to be making a jump on. Scarred on me. Let's see exactly how much bullshit? This particular monster lair doesn't have fuck all in it. Wait. Let's get on the track and head on home. Sandstorm or rainstorm? Seems like a plot storm, probably. Anyway, people are probably gonna start talking when we get back, so I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.